game earlier. So I can actually.
That's it.
Better keep quiet. Right.
Who's smiling now?
So, I abruptly exited the game earlier. Because my headset died. And now I need to. I've been messing around with the VCam software. And I will admit, I am super stoked for what Nvidia is actually doing. Did I come from this side? With the RTX Broadcast Studio, because I'm not using my normal green screen, and I will admit it is a bit taxing. I'm not sure if it's the camera and the VCam that's a bit freaking out or something, but I think I'm in the wrong way.
I know.
Because
I have to make a call.
Because the door doesn't want to open. There's two markers in the map. Jumping at me. So I'm using VCam, honestly. It is a lifesaver. I should just, what I've seen from the test that I've done, make sure my lighting's proper instead of having to worry about whether or not screen is that properly. What the fuck is up with the sound? Or...
yeah, I'm monitoring it as we speak.
Oh shit!
I'd say he's responding.
That is beyond us.
What? Why is the bomb armed? Who the fuck is Mike?
What?
He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out.
The recoil is horrible.
Stay away from me. Stay away. It's armed. Oh my god, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me.
I know you're scared, but you have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here.
Oh shit. What was I not doing? Interact! That sucks. 1802 is not to disarm the bomb. So yeah. Oh, okay. Back here.
Oh, my head. There was a bomb. A girl.
Maybe it was a time bomb.
I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, I also don't remember this place.
Red? Okay. Looks like I'm going to building B.
No way. We're still having my normal cool stuff. No ammo. Okay. This boss now sucks. Didn't realize I can zoom in. Door is locked. This is giving me Resident Evil 7 vibes here. A game that I was not fond of playing. Oh, this one can't scan.
Okay. Unmanned aerial vehicle produced by FDG.
FDG? Why does that sound familiar?
Dig. Groin. Really, now, bro. I wonder if the phone actually runs out of power to burn. Because it would be quiet. Leave the phone somewhere to have it charging up. And yeah, this game's starting to lose me. Like, really. Alone in an asylum style place. Footsteps.
Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me then.
Ho ho, phone as always. Artificial intelligence. Yes, I'm here.
Bye.
Again, another arm. And the last prosthetics. Fake arms and legs. What is that? Oh. Honestly, this whole camera phone move, it is super quiet. I'll give it a solid 10 out of 10 for awesomeness. There's those footsteps as well. Again with this fucking music. If this game's gonna give me options to hide, I'm not gonna be impressed with it. I'll go take my jump ski. Why is it getting so darker, man? Drugs from... Oh shit. Oh-ho.
Come on.
Yeah, Yeah, I don't also wanna be here, bruh. I won't complain here. Fucking useless. Oh shit. Go back to the other view. Please don't fucking do anything. Really now, game? No. Stay on. Don't come flicker here. Cause I'm not. Obviously, it's going to sort out the power. Obviously.
Somebody! What's happening? Help!
Warning. Building circuitry unstable. Reset with breaker or fuse box.
Those wires are probably warm. I could chase them back to them.
Yeah. Now I must go back to that other room. Vision. Now I must go back to that other room. Now this is what I don't like. Why give me the run around? Jesus fuck. This brass is knocked over. I can't remember where it was now. Just know it was there where the wheelchairs were. I don't think I locked this door behind me. Breaker. I did your stupid puzzle! Your actions will have consequences. First of all, so weird. Fuck this game.